Many people scoffed at the idea of developing a metaverse platform so far ahead of the technological and network requirements that will be needed for it to function well. Some of the greatest challenges for metaverse projects as this medium evolves include things like scalability, allowing thousands or even millions of players to participate concurrently. We'll need better mobile networks or wireless connectivity, and this will enable VR and AR functionality on a level we have never seen before.
The rate at which we're advancing computing is insane. Over the course of the last 8 years, we've increased computation by 1,000 times. Remember, back in the good old days of Moore's Law, it was 10x every 5 years, 100 times every 10 years. In the last 8 years, we've gone 1,000 times. We have 2 more years to go.
Technology is expanding at an ever-increasing speed. Expect to see the commercial release of 5G Advanced at the end of 2024. Development of the 6G network is already underway, with a scheduled release by 2030 and anticipated speeds of up to 1 terabyte per second. So how will quantum computing affect metaverse projects? James Wooten, head of quantum research at IBM, said that once game designers have the ability to draw on quantum resources, they'll have much more possibilities for creating the best gaming experience. And the best example of this will be in procedural generation, the algorithmic generation of content used in games to generate terrain. We are currently engaged in a global technological race to create quantum computers. And once this technology hits, everything's going to take off. More commonly known for its encryption-breaking abilities, quantum computing is also incredibly good at replicating nature because it mimics the quantum level of creation that we see in nature.
So what's exciting about quantum computing and why we are so excited about the possibilities is it'll allow us to understand the world in a deeper way. We can simulate nature better.
All of these technological aspects come together to create the perfect storm for Web3 metaverse projects like Earth 2, who started building 3.5 years ago ahead of the curve.